August 21st, 1933. The first run of Chandu the Magician ends on the Mutual Don Lee Network. Chandu would have two separate runs, the first one in the 1930s and a revival in the 1940s and 50s, and a movie with Bela Lugosi. And that's the Broadcast Almanac for August 21st. I'm Dennis Daly.